Good morning, students. Today we'll be showing you the blood supply of brain. Very important thing is the circle of Willis. So in the introduction class, I had already told the some of the structures what you see in the base of the brain. So in this specimen, we can make out this circle of Willis because it was invented by Willis. It has been named under him as circle of Willis, which is very very important, and it is mainly formed by two major arteries, which is called as vertebral artery and internal carotid arteries. So the two vertebral arteries pass over the medulla oblongata, and in the basilar sulcus it forms what we call as basilar artery. So here you can make out this basilar artery, and the two internal carotid arteries, without giving any branches in the neck, it passes to the foramen lacerum and to the internal carotid canal, artery canal, and it forms major part of circle of Willis by giving anterocerebral artery and middle cerebral artery. So here in the front, the formation of circle of Willis, we can make out anteriorly anticommunicating artery, anterior cerebral artery. Here is the middle cerebral artery. This is the posterior cerebral artery and posterior communicating artery. So this forms a circle, forming a circle of Willis. So what I pointed out is, this is the anterior communicating artery. This dark pink color is the middle cerebral artery, which supplies major part of superolateral surface of the brain, cerebral hemisphere, and this is the anterior cerebral artery going to the medial surface, and this is the posterior cerebral artery here. This is the posterior cerebral artery. And again, the behind, what you can make out is the basilar artery. So these are the major arteries you can make out in this specimen. So this is anticommunicating artery and anterocerebral artery going to the medial surface, middle cerebral artery going to the superolateral surface of the cerebral hemisphere. Then this is a posterior cerebral artery, and this is a basilar artery. So these important arteries you should be knowing when we ask the circle of Willis. Thank you.